She wouldn't know this, but my heart's all froze like my gold is. Yeah, I knew this role when I chose it, but I had to put it on hold for the trophies. Yeah, love had to get put to the side, I got issues. How could I trust you for life? Say you hate me today, go fuck me tonight, cause you still got huts when you looked in my eyes. Excuse me, miss, can you make it clap in a two-seat whip? From the ends to the bougie bits, babe, all my neighbours are stupid rich. Got the hood in my blood, now your boy grown up. Think I've changed, cause my taste expensive. But I ain't worried about nothing, I'm good. Give a fuck what the latest trend is.
You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. Where were you and we could have been homeless? I call up a bitch, cause I probably lose focus. You know, get lost in a moment. I could probably end up heartbroken. I was chasing a...
Just got back now from the shopping with the guys, so we're gonna just whip up the stuff. Gonna get changed and I'll see you later. Yeah, we just unpacked the bags now, got everything out. Gonna be making stew chicken, rice and peas, and then for dessert, apple crumble and custard. Obviously my agent likes pineapple punch, so I'm gonna make that for him as well, because it's a special occasion. Gonna be helped by him and my close friend O'Shea. So yeah, let's get started. So yeah, I'm gonna wash the chicken and I'm gonna remove these end bits off, because obviously you don't really want that. So we're gonna do that and then I'll be back in a sec.
But my heart is cold and my home is. Where were you when we could have been homeless? I call up a bitch cause I probably lose focus. You know, get lost in a moment. I could probably end up heartbroken. I was chasing a bag, he was chasing these souls. I can't got time to lotion. I'm trying to
with some salt, pepper, garlic, a bit of sugar and spring onions and leave it for about an hour, just so that get some flavours in. I think it's best to leave it overnight, but obviously I didn't have time. My mum does this, but I'm just gonna go straight into it, but it's too long. Start cutting the onions, please. Can I?
You know I'm not good at this.
I just need to peel this. Peel the apples, yeah?
No, I can't peel apples.
You can.
I'm good at that.
No, it won't. That's easy.
How do you fucking peel these? This in it?
Yeah.
No.
It's
long.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, you can try it, but it's just
not
good. It's good.
Yeah, I can follow you. I'll help you out. I'm shining for the sky. Told her babes, call me Billy. She said, well, tonight. TTB for life. Man said, I'm money, my wife. TTB for life. Man said, I'm money, my wife. I said, let me catch these youths, I don't take L's on loose. And me, I ain't got nothing to prove. I've been out here with the goons.
I was chasing a bag, he was chasing a yak too. Hennessy straight, no chase when I yak too.
See here, and cut off the ends. Gonna season it now with some salt, a bit of pepper, garlic. These are better than normal garlic, it's already done. And some sugar. So we're gonna get that together, mix it up, and then gonna make the flavours immense, yeah. I normally do it by hand, but if you're measuring, I like to put around about a tablespoon of each, just to give it a lot of flavour. Right, well, put some music on, bro. You can connect it with the beat thing. Yeah. And then I forgot to say a bit of the spring onions, innit? These just give it like a nice smell and just make it a bit better. So I'm gonna put this on.
How can you connect it?
Yeah.
What
do you want?
Huh?
Two kettles, big Wraith, one babes in the back, reverse it, park up, put a face on my lap.
Whoa, whoa, it wouldn't let them get it fast, bro. Had it making throw, now they're calling on my phone. I got feelings, I ain't letting them know, but my penny music, that's the way that I call. Yeah.
Counting my paper, still I can't count who I trust on my hand. From young, been in love with rats. Few million, now I've been, had hundreds of grand.
You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. Where were you and we could have been homeless? I call up a bitch.
So, the injuries were the low points. So what have been the high points? I think right from signing.
I think the high points are just being able to be around such a good like facility, around good coaches, just being able to teach you new things every day. Because I feel like Forest have a very good setup academy-wise, and they give a lot of chances to youngsters. So I think I wouldn't just pick out one thing. I would like to say like most things have been really enjoyable whilst I've been there.
Okay. And what was it like to hear you got your pro?
Oh yeah, that was just
was a like dream come true at the time. Obviously, that's what you dream of when you're young. So when I heard that, I was just delighted. Just thank God, and just wanted to go for it even more at that time.
So when you got your pro, obviously, yeah, it must have been other players that didn't get their pro.
Yeah.
How was it? What role do you play in trying to help? Because these are obviously players that you've been playing with for years, and it's almost like their journey has come to maybe a temporary
end. Yeah. I think luckily my age group have been quite a good age group, so I've been lucky enough to go school with all of them and literally be playing with most of them now.
Right.
So our year was quite an exception, and a few of them I've already played like professional football, like including Brennan, Arvin, George is around the first, and now Jaden, and there's loads more to come as well in the near future.
Okay. And so, what's the next set of goals for you?
My next set of goals, so I like to set my goals in more than just football, but obviously you have to understand I'm more than just footballers. So I have for family, for my faith, finances, just everything really, just so that I have like a diverse plan. So obviously one thing I wanted to do is just express my cooking, because I think when I was injured, it gave me a lot of time on my hands, and obviously I had to look after my body, I had to eat the right things, and I just thought, why don't I take ownership of that and do it myself? So I started cooking, I enjoyed it, I was good at it, so I just went for it. But goals wise, I would say I would love to make my debut at Forest, that is a goal for me. I think it's realistic, but I just got to keep my head down, keep going, keep working. With faith, I just want to every day continue to go closer with God. Because if you're close to Him, then your problems are with Him, and then He will look after you. And my family, just always get close with them, have them close next to me. Also, I've done some cooking with my mum as well, and hopefully I can cook with her in the near future as well. But yeah, I'll say that's it.
So away from cooking, what else do you enjoy doing?
I like fashion. I love music as well. I think those are the main two things apart from cooking. Like if you go on my Instagram, you'll see literally clothes or cooking.
Right.
Yeah.
What are some of your favourite clothing lines?
At the moment, I like Chrome Hearts. Obviously, you can't go wrong with Jordans. The Mary is decent at the moment as well. What else is it? Yeah, I like most things in it, but I just wouldn't wear most things, if that makes sense.
Okay. And music-wise, what artists are you currently feeling?
Oh, music-wise, one of my boys, D-Biz, he's got a couple songs in it.
Okay.
Yeah, so I think we should look out for a minute, D-Biz, the artist. Apart from that, who would I say I listen to? Drake, Lil Baby, I love Tupac. If you know me, you know I love Tupac. I just think the way he just uses music to speak to people and the sort of person he was, quite inspiring. I listen to Biggie. Game days, I like to go for like Eminem, things like that, just to get me hyped and ready.
Okay. And who's in charge of the music selection when you're playing at home?
Oh, when I'm playing at home? Music, is that me or George Shelby? Okay. But we basically have the same music, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who's got the worst music amongst your...
Amongst my friends?
Teammates, yeah. He's got the worst taste in music.
This won't even be teammates, it's just one of my good friends called Jude.
Does he play football?
Yeah, he plays football, yeah.
Plays in
Long Eaton.
Okay.
But his music is horrendous.
What is his music?
Nah, I don't even know what they're called.
What genre is it?
I don't know.
Like, you don't know what genre it is?
I don't know, like literally, I've never heard him in my life.
Okay. Who are your mates in football away from your club?
Away from my club?
Yeah.
Close mates, I'll say I know quite a lot of people. All over the world actually, football wise. But my closest friends would probably just be Arvin, who's been in Spain.
Okay.
Apart from that. Yeah. But I'm quite well connected, I'll say, with footballers.
Well, Shay's here and you haven't mentioned him.
You said from other
places. From other clubs.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, sorry.
Sorry, I forgot what you said.
It's a red card.
No.
can't hold that. You've got to cut that.
Yeah, apart from that. Yeah, so I got my boy Oshane. That's my right hand. From young, known him, done that, been there. You know, get lost in a moment. I got Ruby and the heart broken. I was chasing a bang, he was chasing these souls. I can't got time to lotion. Got bros in the lab like Dexter. And she wanna check this BBC, and I ain't talking about one extra. Defend my bros like ever. All my haters hating, I just tell them back to sender. I'm at Bellerin, then burn rap back like Hector. The world's so fucked nowadays, all they do is follow and follow facts. I don't care about the latest trends, cause I might even die tomorrow. That's why I ain't sleepy like Hollow. If I ever win the lotto, I'll share that with my family and make sure they don't. You wouldn't know this, but my heart is cold and my home is. Where were you and we could have been homeless? I can't have a bitch cause I probably need focus. You know, get lost in a moment. I got Ruby and the heart broken. I was chasing a bag, you was chasing these souls. I can't got time to lotion. I'm tryna get high, I'm tryna reach the sky, to the babes, call me Billy, she said, well, I'm tonight, TTB for life, man, said, I'm money, my wife. TTB for life, man, said, I'm money, my wife.
Got a couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Shit ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Hell, the promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Looking steezy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give a fuck what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping, but I'm at 10, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums,
you... Lord God, I thank you for this day. I thank you for this opportunity to be around my family, Lord God. I thank you for the food that we've made today, Lord God. I just pray for us, Lord God, that you just continue to give us strength and guidance, Lord God, in all that we do. And Lord, just help us enjoy this food, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Let's eat.